Hallelujah. Be so kind to open your Bibles up to the book of Philippians. Abrir sus Biblias al libro de Filipenses. Capítulo 1, versículo 21. Philippians chapter 1, verse 21. Hallelujah.
Filipenses, capítulo 1, versículo...
Chapter 1.
Así es. Filipenses capítulo 1, 21.
If you have it, please say amen.
Amen.
Si lo tengo, dije amen.
Amen.
And it reads this. For to me, to live is Christ, and to die is gain.
Ooh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, mighty God, we give you the honor, the glory, and the praise tonight, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Lord, it is as if you would just have your way once again, Lord Father. Hallelujah. I'm going to put myself aside, Lord God. Let it be your word and not my word. And that you would just speak to us tonight, Lord God. In Jesus' mighty name, for it is you that does the work, Lord God. And I'll be careful to give you the honor, the glory, and the praise, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. In Jesus' name, you may be seated. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Look at what Paul says. For to me, to live is Christ. Hallelujah. Let's think about that for one moment. For me, to live is Christ. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Just imagine for a moment with me. If we dedicated our total self unto the Lord.
Come on.
Regardless, hallelujah. No matter. Hallelujah. It's like a saying that me and Brother David and Gary, hallelujah, we used to get together sometimes and it'd be hot outside. And he wanted to go have a cup of coffee. Hallelujah. And I'd go, brother, you know how hot it is outside? You want some coffee? And he says, just imagine, Brother Gene, if you were in the peach orchards, hallelujah. And all that peach fuzz was getting all over you.
Ooh,
you were
hot. Good God.
You were hot and sweaty and all that fuzz is all over you.
Come on. Calor, sudado.
He goes, what would you have? The peach fuzz or the coffee?
¿Qué ibas a tener?
So I said, of course the coffee.
Pues sí, el café.
But what I'm trying to get at is Paul understood that to live was to give everything and totally unto God.
Yes.
Yeah. Just as David loved his coffee, the same way we should love the Lord, amen. Hallelujah. We got to put, as we're living and every breath that we have inside of us, being able to lift our hands in worship and praise and adoration, giving it all to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. He says, for me to live is Christ, hallelujah.
For me to live is Christ.
And to die is gain, hallelujah. Why? When you die is a gain, hallelujah. Because if you're living for Christ, hallelujah, there ain't going to be no more dying, hallelujah. There ain't going to be no more pain, hallelujah. There ain't going to be no more sadness, hallelujah. There ain't going to be no more hunger. Why are you going to be with him? Hallelujah.
Yes.
In the place that he went to prepare for us. Hallelujah. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. And Paul understood that. Hallelujah. If we go to the verse before, amen, in verse 20. Look at what he's saying. Hallelujah. It says, according to my earnest expectation.
Conforme a mi anhelo y esperanza.
And my hope that in nothing I shall be ashamed.
De que en nada seré avergonzado.
Come on.
Hallelujah. My goodness. In all his expectations.
Come on.
En todas sus expectaciones.
And with all his hope.
Y en toda su esperanza.
He said, nothing shall I be ashamed. Hallelujah.
En nada va a ser avergonzado.
He wasn't going to be ashamed of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Come on.
He wasn't going to be ashamed of the one that he served. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Many times if people know that we serve the Lord, amen. Sometimes we don't always try to do. We try to stay clear of the questions. Hallelujah. The preguntas.
Hallelujah.
We try to stay away from those, from them trying to ask us questions, amen, those that serve the Lord, amen.
I know. Amen.
We might not feel like we want to get into that conversation right then and there. Hallelujah.
No queremos hablar de esas cosas.
You see, there's many times in our lives when we're walking, hallelujah, people see us differently. Hallelujah. Well, they should see us differently anyways. We should stand apart some way, somehow. We should be different, amen. There's a certain way that we look, hallelujah. There's a certain way that we walk.
Yes.
There's a certain way that we talk. Hallelujah. And you see, Paul, when he was engulfed in Christ, hallelujah.
Pablo, en Cristo.
All he thought about and all he lived and all he ate and drank, hallelujah, was Jesus, hallelujah. You see,
yes.
Before he came to the Lord, hallelujah, he was all for persecuting the people of the Lord, amen. And he put all his energy into doing it, hallelujah.
Yes.
Just as us before we came to Christ, hallelujah. We put everything that was within us, hallelujah, to do. Everything that we wanted to do, we did, hallelujah.
Come on.
We went forward all the way, hallelujah.